This is the queen of sinking ships. Her name is Violet Jessop. She was on board the Titanic in 1912 working as a stewardess when the ship tragically sank, and she managed to survive. Just 4 years after that, she was on the Britannic when a naval mine was set off, sinking the ship. Violet was safe again, but